Good evening. It is Thursday, January 21st, 2021. It is 6 o'clock. This is the Kearney Board of Aldermen meeting. Call the meeting to order. Stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, please.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mr. Administrator, have you had a chance to take the role?
I have, Mr. Mayor, and they are all present. Everyone's present.
All right. We have a quorum. Thank you. Special meeting call this evening. We are going to start this evening with our executive session, a closed session to discuss legal matters per RSMO 610.021, subsection 1, causes of action involving a public governmental body and a confidential or privileged communications between a public governmental body or its representatives and its attorneys. Could we consider a motion to enter into an executive session per RSMO 610.021-1?
I'll make a motion.
I'll second that.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Take roll, please.
Alderman Spencer?
Aye.
Alderman Holt?
Aye.
Alderman Lehman?
Aye.
Alderman Barger?
Aye.
Vote unanimous, Mr. Mayor.
We will enter our executive session, and once we have concluded that, we will come back to our public forum here. 601.
Let me turn on the cameras again, and you guys can turn on your cameras or not, but we are.
All right.
Ryan, are we there?
Yep, loud and clear.
Okay.
Thank you, Ryan. We have adjourned executive session at 6:11 p.m. We'll move next to new business. You could read Administrator.
A resolution authorizing the mayor to sign a change order with Redford Construction relative to the Phase 2 West Creek Sewer Interceptor for $212,931.41. Authorizing the budget be amended to reflect said change order, and to further authorizing the mayor to sign a settlement agreement with Redford Construction, releasing all parties from further claims related to said project.
Make a motion to approve the resolution on first reading.
I'll second that.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? That requires one reading, correct?
Yeah, one reading is all that's necessary. And
all right, resolution passes. Thank you, board. No other business on the agenda this evening. Can we consider a motion to adjourn?
Make a motion to adjourn. I second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Have a good evening. Thank you.
And I sent back.